POV, you're at a Filipino party at a restaurant. You have the tita that's live streaming on Facebook. You brought your own karaoke machine to the restaurant. Karaoke, karaoke, and more karaoke. Then you got the teens in the corner with their drained batteries just waiting to go home and sleep. Then you got the bunso, the youngest one that was forced to dance with all the titas, line dancing, and bound for the next day.